honest, it was all very harrowing. When if I came for an evening, caroling, I got my sting and my watch for conversation in the combo of the two. Maybe must meditation, so I took a little something just to dull all the edges. To that, I was certain to be jumping off the ledges. Well, I'm really quite sorry, but I'm going to admit it. I'm really so sorry. If I could, I would quit it. But the fact of the matter is, I did a little cocaine tonight. Instead, I keep finding that I'm sweating from my brow and my teeth once I'm grinding in my mouth. And standing this hairy, so I miscalculated and I shoved down the sherry. Now the whole room is spinning and I wanted to get me. But instead of thinking about best, I hide behind the screen. So I'm very sorry, but I'm just talking. I'm so very sorry for my jerk, me and my squawking. But the fact of the matter is, I feel a little cocaine tonight. Getting real, I started starting low, so I called up my dealer. 20 minutes later, the apartment door was buzzing when the dealer came in. I said he was my cousin, but I didn't think it through, and I realized I was reckless, because the dealer is a stealer, and he laughed with a necklace. And truly, everybody said I did a little cocaine tonight. Oh, man, here comes Ann. She's the athlete from 12G. She's the knees of the bees, always making eyes at me. Seems such a dream if I asked her for a dance, but I just blew a rail, and I'm gonna shit my pants. And I'm telling you, of course, you know, I don't know why I tell you so. I just got you ripped out of here. And I'm still singing all these things without you. You look stunning, I have a whole of hell of time. It's no denying, like the cleaving cause of steam. But in this room, like you're such a sight, it just feels right. I've done a little bit of cocaine tonight.
Do you have more?
I can get some.